Greetings, believers and non-believers. Rabbit ape. Really quick one here. I wish I could find a better way to frame this, but I can't. I don't know how many of you all have seen on Bill Maher's show, he has that segment called New Rule. Well, here's a new rule. Anyone who says someone else is not a true Christian is not a true Christian. I think that would be a nice rule. What do you think?